It's a perfect spring evening on March 28th, 2022, and we're in Holland, Ohio on the Norfolk Southern Chicago line. Our first train of the day was a mega combined train, with tank cars on the head end and sandhoppers on the rear end after three DPUs. This train contained locomotives from four of the seven current Class 1s in the United States. We then moved west to Swanton, Ohio, where a BNSF-powered coal train was heading west, empty, out of Swanton Yard. Having BNSF power, this train would be our fifth Class 1 railroad locomotive of the evening. We've returned to Holland, Ohio after grabbing some dinner and a lull. Here, we get an eastbound as the action starts to pick up. With a Canadian National painted DPU, this would give us our sixth Class 1 locomotive of the evening. Next up, we had a lengthy intermodal train, which would end up stopping and blocking the crossing here in Holland. As the eastbound came to a stop, a hotshot 205 raced west. Second to four on this train was a CSX Gevo, giving us our seventh Class 1 paint scheme this evening. With the sun setting and the intermodal still blocking, another westbound raced by Holland, Ohio. The intermodal departed while we were looking for trains at other crossings. When we returned to Holland, we got a perfect meet between a westbound and an eastbound right at the crossing. With the intermodal clear east, we had our sight on our last two trains of the evening. Here, a mixed manifest races right behind them. Our final train of the evening would be an eastbound manifest with one of Norfolk Southern's AC conversion locomotives leading the way. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching. If you like this busy night on the Chicago line, do not forget to subscribe for future rail fanning videos.